I'm Dave Burgess, very proud principal of Lake Stevens High School. It gives me a great deal of pleasure to introduce to you this year's ASB president, Brad Estes, for our opening remarks. Brad?
Brad, no, this time for the drive to the national anthem.
Graduating seniors, parents, faculty, and guests, welcome to the 97 graduation ceremony. Joining me on stage tonight are Lake Stevens School Board members, Chairperson Mrs. Lloyd Hugh Chapman, Mrs. Terry Spencer, Mrs. Linda Ellis, Mr. Bob Bernathy, and Mr. Randy Rogers, and Superintendent of Lake Stevens School District, Dr. Joe DeFarr. Dedication and leadership that has exemplified your class will greatly be missed. We are all feeling some very powerful emotions, as I can see by the faces of the seniors that walked in and several of the parents in the audience. My heart really goes out to those senior parents who are experiencing both the joy of this graduation and the sadness of seeing their child move into a new stage in their life. Parents, I know there'll be a quiet moment when you'll bring out that box in the closet that houses your special memories. You'll look at that Mother's Day present from the first grade with that tiny handprint and marvel at how quickly this day has arrived. Seniors, while you see yourself as being ready to take on life's challenges, and you are, parents still see that precious little boy and little girl that could melt their hearts by saying, "Mommy or Daddy, I love you." We still see that little child. If that little child would throw their arms around our neck and lift the cares of the world from our shoulders, and at that one moment in time, we knew that there was hope and that the world was a good place. Tonight, we provide that same encouragement for all of us. Seniors, congratulations. You have enriched our lives beyond measure. God bless each one of you.